magnificent. I'm like, I'm dubbing for it. But yes, through that, because obviously in her world, you're going to go out there and you're going to be essaying the character. She's like, oh my God. And, you know, she really enjoyed the first part, as I'm sure she will the second, the sequel. Obviously, she didn't get to see it because I saw it as I would as a person coming on board and doing my job. So I will show her the sequel, but she did enjoy the first part.
As I said, I'm just fangirling and sitting on the stage and hogging your time. So I'm going to...
This is Bachchan and this is Sandeep from Free Press Journal.
Hello, Sandeep.
Did you have to work in any way to get the right accent of the character and the Angelina Jolie kind of diction?
You know, it was very interesting, like I said, because the first time I was doing a character that I haven't acted. So it was a collaborative way to approach it because it isn't individual. See, when you're the actor, then you work with your director already on set, so you kind of know where and how you want to play your character, right? And then when, if it's not a sync sound film, when you go to a dubbing, or even a sync sound, when you go to do your dubbing, you will decide on the way you want to essay that particular scene because you have enacted it. But this time being a first, that I was going to be performing, albeit definitely the voice, but I was doing voiceover for a role enacted by another actor. And then we were changing it for, we were changing the language, right? So we're going to be saying lines in Hindi. We're going to be addressing the Hindi viewing audience, people who would go through this journey with those sentiments. So it was a collaborative effort on arriving at how to say the lines. So interesting tha, kyunki Maleficent ka bhi character, if you when you watch her and you listen to her, and now because you're doing voiceover, you're really listening. Even Angelina has played her in a different, slightly theatrical manner. So there's a theatrical manner to the way she says her lines because of her physicality, the way she, you know, when you see the way she's created a character, she's put teeth in, so that makes her speech a certain way. So you've got to find that together. And with the dialogue writer, Mayur has written the Hindi dialogues, Mayur Puri. And then there was Aniket and Eliza there at dubbing. So together, we kind of arrived at it. So the first day, we kind of did it like a match, almost like the way she had done it. And then we revisited some scenes to also tweak it and change it. Because kabhi-kabhi, you know, when you say it in Angrezi, it's different. And so the same tune nahi de sakte in the way you say the Hindi lines. So you've got to tweak it and change it. So the entire exercise was very interesting and new. And yeah, we enjoyed it. Because ek hota hai bhavnaye jo hamare hain, the emotions that are there in a lot of scenes. And this is a classic story as well. So there is a lot of classic, I can't reveal it all, a lot of classic emotions that get addressed in the drama of it. And so the lines can be written that way. So you can play it out in a typical way that we as Indians emote. And yet you have to find the balance between the way you say a lot of lines, the way Maleficent would say it in the given scenario. So it was a fun exercise. It was creatively enriching, I must say.
Ma'am, you are a big Hollywood star yourself. Would you have liked to do the role of Angelina?
I'm an actor from India, working largely in the Indian film industry, and thoroughly enjoyed it. And it's wonderful when you get to essay all kind of characters. And I've had a great journey with all the directors I've worked with so far. And if Disney wants to come up with ideas yet with us, you're most welcome. A lot of the artists, technicians are always happy to collaborate and create characters that could be this engaging and this relatable. And yeah, the journey would be fun. The experience would be fun.
Ash, this side.
Is that you? See, the light glare hai, so I can see someone standing.
You're standing.
Towards your left.
Oh, that okay. Side. Okay, hi.
Hi. Yeah, Ash, great. How many days did it take you to finish the dubbing?
Very quickly, actually. I finished it very quickly. They required just a couple of hours over 3 days, and we finished it well within that.
Wow.
luckily. So that was good, yeah. At the outset, you were like thinking, oh my God, because like I said, I was traveling, so the window of time, so you already jumped right into it. And then there was a day that they had committed to filming this, so that's the window that needed to come in that particular week. And yeah, we were able to accomplish it.
Given a chance, if any of your film is being dubbed, would you like to see dubbing on your face?
Sorry?
Given a chance, if any of your film is dubbed by someone else, would you prefer it?
Well, I have experienced that in the South, no?
Yeah.
Because even though, you know, during Ravanan, again, time was of essence. We did decide, actually, Mani and me thought that I would get into dubbing, even my Tamil version, since I was mouthing the lines. I was able to do half of it, and then I had to travel again for some, I think I was going to Cannes, or there was something on, and I had to travel immediately. So we didn't have the time to continue it. And then, of course, we went ahead with getting it dubbed, and they have done a terrific job. So I have experienced an actor in another language, and I'll call them actors because they have to be able to act your part as well, you know, and they've done a terrific job, you know, conveying what I have on set and on celluloid, you know, it's been wonderful. I have seen that in my Tamil movies.
What's your takeaway of Mistress of Evil?
Actually, I did even in Chokirwali. Sorry, huh? What do you say?
What is your takeaway of Mistress of Evil, you know?
That the audience will have to decide what they need to take away from it. I think the beauty of the title of a fairy tale or an epic drama is to evoke precisely this, that the reader of a book or the viewer of a movie has to want to discover and wonder why a movie has been titled as it has been, and it's for them on viewing to take away from it.
Thank you for that.
It evokes curiosity, yeah. So I think mission accomplished.
Yeah. Okay, I think there was a question here. Hi.
Hi Aishwarya, this is Ravi from ABP News.
Hi Ravi.
Aishwarya, आपने अपने करियर की शुरुआत मणिरत्नम के साथ की थी.
जी.
और अभी कुछ महीने पहले खबर आई थी कि मणिरत्नम के साथ वापस काम करने जा रही हैं.
जी.
उस फिल्म के बारे में क्या बता सकती हैं और इसी से जुड़ा एक subsequent question भी है, मैं बाद में पूछता हूँ.
आप पहले पूछ ही लीजिए क्योंकि मैं उस फिल्म से जुड़ा और कुछ नहीं कहूँगी यहाँ पर क्योंकि मैंने हमेशा कहा है अभी इतने सालों से तो हम इंटरेक्ट कर रहे हैं प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंसेस में तो मैंने हमेशा कहा है कि खूबसूरती ये है कि आप फिल्म आकर देखें जब रेडी हो और डिस्कवर करें कि कहानी क्या है और उसमें हम क्या क्या दर्शकों को किस तरह के जर्नी पर ले जाना चाहते हैं एंड वी वॉन्ट टू रियली कीप द व्यूअर एंगेज सो आई थिंक इफ़ यू से इट ऑल every time we meet, you kind of filter down the magic of it. So that's why I never quite reveal the story, but it's definitely an experience I'm looking forward to for multiple reasons. Mani is my guru, and Choti Mu Badi Baat, if I even say that he's one of the most amazing and brilliant directors of our country of filmmaking, and I've had the honor, privilege, and joy of working with him right at the beginning of my career, several times through it. And so it's an easy yes to work with that kind of cinematic brilliance. And the character itself, when you see it, you'll know why.
Aishwarya, ek chota sa sawal aur, ki ek announcement aur hui thi ki aap aur Abhishek Gulab Jamun naam ki film mein kaam karne wale, jise Anurag Kashyap produce karne wale the. Us front pe kya ho raha hai, kuch bata sakte hain?
अभी यहाँ पर हम बैठे हैं
yes.
हम पहले इसकी बात पूरी करें
रवि जी
आई थिंक वन ऑन वन्स वी हैव अ कपल सो वी कैन देन गेट इनटू दोस क्वेश्चन आई थिंक दे हैव आल्सो लाइंड अप ऑल दीस क्वेश्चंस ओनली तो तभी कह दूं मैं
लेकिन रवि जी अगर आपके पास मलेफिसेंट का सवाल हो तो प्लीज पूछिए
हैं हेलो ऐश्वर्या फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल बहुत गॉर्जियस लग रही हैं एज ऑलवेज
थैंक यू
और मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि इतने सालों से आप इस इंडस्ट्री में हैं और कभी आपके जहन में खुद से ये नहीं आया कि मुझे डबिंग भी करना चाहिए आई हैव टू एक्सप्लोर दिस क्राफ्ट एज वेल
क्राफ्ट हम एक्सपीरियंस कर चुके हैं क्योंकि जब से हम फिल्मों में काम कर रहे हैं सारी फिल्में तो सिंक साउंड थी नहीं तो ये अनुभव मुझे बहुत ही बहुत ही पसंद है शुरू से, इतना कि अब भी जब भी हम सिंग साउंड करते हैं, हम में से कुछ एक्टर्स ऐसे हैं जो आज भी कहते हैं कि शायद एक मौका हम डबिंग में भी ले ही लेते हैं. वी ऑलवेज स्पीक एंड डिस्कस दिस विद आवर डायरेक्टर्स बिकॉज आई लव दैट अपॉर्चुनिटी एज एन एक्टर एंड आई लव द एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ इट बिकॉज देयर इज सो मच यू कैन डू, देयर इज सो मच, इट्स सच अ वंडरफुल पार्ट ऑफ फिल्म मेकिंग दैट आई फील इट्स एसेंशियल. Maybe not in entirety, because sometimes there are certain moments, the quality of your voice in sync sound, as in real time, is so amazing. Then it can get sometimes frustrating for the actors to try and capture that very same, you know, actual same kind of landing when you're dubbing. But having said that, I'm one of those actors who always discusses with the director the opportunity to retain dubbing time. You know, whenever you're kind of taking down the schedule, we say, wo zara mauka bhi rakh lijiye, kyunki I think it's wonderful. So I've got the experience of it for ourselves in advertising, in movies, for many years. So it's always been wonderful. Lekin ha, ye pehli baar ye raha hai ki you're doing it not to your own, to a character essayed by you. Now, did I think about that earlier? No, actually, because you've just been so busy in your own vocation that it didn't even strike you. I mean, why would you suddenly be thinking, ki, should I go and do this one or that one? But I think animation and now today with these opportunities where you have such magnificent characters and you get the opportunity through this to have these movies reach far and wide within your population and within your viewing audience. And ab jab ki filme bhi har desh ke har kone kone tak abhi pahunch rahe hain, the theatrical experience of it, I think when that happens, to have the opportunity, because we have as actors and as film people, we have such a, today it's almost like a personal experience with our audience, no? You feel such a connect with our viewers, ki it's an us. Everything is an us experience about cinema, about film, about, you know, the viewership, the distribution, the opportunity to view it far and wide. So the more we talk about that, the more we feel that we engage in these discussions, I think then when such experience crop up, we've started exploring them. And like I said, it's been a first and it's been fun. So let's see what lies ahead.
सवाल था मेरा आपसे कि अगर आपकी कोई ऐसी फिल्म जो आपकी खुद की बहुत ही ज़्यादा पसंदीदा फिल्म है आपकी खुद की, और आप कभी डबिंग का मौका मिले किसी और आर्टिस्ट को, तो वो आर्टिस्ट कौन होगा आपका पसंदीदा, कोई आर्टिस्ट जो आप चाहती हैं कि आपको आपकी आवाज़ दे आपको डबिंग हो?
ये तो सोचा ही नहीं है. देयर सी यू गॉट मी ऑन अ क्वेश्चन वेयर आई हैवंट इवन थॉट ऑफ दैट पॉसिबिलिटी. लाइक आई सेड कि ये मैंने सिर्फ तभी शायद सोचा हो जब मैंने, एटलीस्ट आई हैव राइट फ्रॉम द स्टार्ट ऑफ माई करियर वर्कड इन लैंग्वेजेस, इन अदर रीजनल लैंग्वेजेस ऑफ इंडिया. सो व्हेन दैट हैज़ हैपेंड, येस, देन द डायरेक्टर इज़ द बेस्ट पर्सन टू डिसाइड हु विल डब एंड डू जस्टिस म्यूचुअली फॉर द परफॉर्मेंस एंड फॉर द डिलीवरी ऑफ अ कैरेक्टर टू द व्यूअर एंड टू टेल हिज स्टोरी. तो वो अनुभव मुझे फ्रॉम माई फर्स्ट फिल्म रहा है बिकॉज आई डिड इरुवर वेर आई प्लेड टू कैरेक्टर्स एंड इवन देयर आफ्टर और इवन इन जीन्स इन वॉट एवर इन ऑल माई तमिल मूवीज इन द वन बेंगोली फिल्म बिकॉज चोकेर बाली ऑल्सो आई रिमेंबर रितु दा टेलिंग मी दैट द बेंगोली इज़ लाइक ऑलमोस्ट अ संस्कृताइज्ड बेंगोली सो इट इज़ ऑफ अ of such a different level of purity that needs that particular diction. In fact, he got a couple of his Bengali actors also dubbed. So that's a director's call, but that's all I've experienced so far. So I don't know. I've never thought of when I'm acting if somebody else should do my part. But if it has to be put in another language, I'm sure ye to kiya gaya hai. Because when you go on flights, I think a lot of your movies are suddenly dubbed in other languages, na? So they get people to do what they need to do. So yeah, I've never thought about this.
Hi, Aishwarya. This is Sakshi from E24.
Sorry, yes. Hi, Sakshi.
My question to you is, aap Angelina Jolie se kafi occasions par mili hain. तो ऐसी कोई कॉन्वर्सेशन है आपके और उनके बीच में जो आपको आज तक याद हो? और मेरा दूसरा सवाल ये है कि आपने जैसे बताया कि आराध्या का रिएक्शन काफ़ी स्वीट था जब उनको पता चला कि आप ये कर रही हैं, लेकिन जब उन्होंने ट्रेलर देखा और आपका एकदम ईवल लुक देखा तब उनका क्या रिएक्शन था?
एक तो ट्रेलर में तो फिल्म में तो मैं हूँ नहीं, so you know, and no, in this you can't tell. I mean, I don't think the beauty of the way they have created this is it doesn't tell. It's for you to go and discover what the character is, you know. She just says main aisa hone nahi dungi. Beyond that, my representation of Maleficent doesn't really tell you what you're going to go and discover on the film. So at this point, I think it's just mesmerizing and engaging and piques your curiosity. So like I keep smiling and saying mission accomplished. And I think that's all you're seeing at this point. And I have obviously made it very clear to her that we are going to be going and watching the movie for what it is. And that's going to be fun for us to view as a family, you know, as mother and daughter. But when it comes to what was the first part of your question?
Meeting Angelina.
Ah,
so I actually missed meeting her when she I think was in South Africa when I had received the Best Actress Award for Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam. I think she and Shah Rukh were on stage, and I had missed meeting her there because she had attended the award function, and they had felicitated me then. And then we just fleetingly met in Cannes, but fleeting. I mean, we not had some long drawn conversation or anything when they had come for Kung Fu Panda. So no long drawn conversations to talk about here whatsoever. So let's see. We met here, actor and voice in Hindi. So let's see what lies ahead.
Bikram, hi, at your center.
Straight down.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hi, this is Ankita from Republic TV. First of all, I am a Disney fan. Be it Lion King, be it Maleficent, or be it Aladdin, which you were talking about. Now, my question to you is, since the past couple of years, Disney has been getting talent on board for localization, be it SRK and Aryan for The Lion King. Right. My question to you is, how is Disney looking at building more market?
Building more market?
Yes. Basically increasing the reach to the audience. Like Tamil, Telugu, you have been getting on people to, like, you have got Aishwarya for Maleficent and then SRK and Aryan for The Lion King. So how are you looking forward to it that, you know, improving the market or increasing the market rather?
So as I was saying, जो शुरुआत होती है, आप पिक्चर देखते हो डिज़नी फिल्म्स, और हम 3-4 साल से ये बात कर रहे हैं कि ये मूवीज़ यार बहुत अच्छी हैं, पर ज़्यादा लोग क्यों नहीं देख सकते इनको. तो वहाँ से ये शुरुआत हुई. उसके बाद हमने कहा कि ठीक है, इसको क्या करना पड़ेगा कि बहुत सारे लोग जो देख सकते हैं वो इन्जॉय करें. उसका एक बहुत बड़ा जो एस्पेक्ट था वो था ये लोकलाइजेशन करना, which is, जो मैंने आपको बताया, product, which is the music, which is the actor, which is the language most importantly. जब कोई comprehend ही नहीं कर सकता है movie, तो वो देखेगा कैसे? तो उसके बाद हमें ये हमेशा पता था कि as you rightly said that you're a big Disney fan, the key elements of Disney, whether it is the fact that whole family can enjoy together, that's always something that you can rely on Disney to give. The fact that it'll always be a positive movie, the fact that it always leave you uplifted. Bar bar ye ek movie ke baad dusri movie ke baad teesri movie ke baad, right from Walt Disney time, karna is not an easy task, which was always there as an element. The visual spectacle you can always expect from Disney. So to increase this reach that you're talking about, what we had to do was to increase relevance. That was the important point, to meet consumers at the points which are relevant to them. वो रेलेवेंस इंक्रीज करने के लिए प्रोडक्ट में जो भी चेंजेस रिक्वायर्ड है, वाइल कीपिंग द सेल्युलॉइड द सेम बिकॉज द मूवी इज द सेम, बट हाउ डू यू इंक्रीज एवरीथिंग एल्स? सो वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट थिंग दैट वी डिड इज टू इंक्रीज अवेयरनेस टू बिगिन विद, कि दिस मूवी इज कमिंग एंड पीपल शुड बी अवेयर ऑफ इट. अ बिग वे ऑफ डूइंग दैट इज वेन यू हैव, यू नो, प्रोफेशनल्स, ग्रेट एक्टर्स हू फिट द बिल, like Aishwarya coming on board, and suddenly the cut through of trailer is many fold. If you read a social media, comments, people are saying, now I'm going to watch this film in Hindi. Okay. That is task accomplished for us.
Aishwarya, ma'am.
I'm so sorry. I'm really terrible. I feel terrible to do this, but this is all
Rohini,
the time
one
we
question.
Have.
Aishwarya.
I'm so sorry. So what we're going to do is we're doing, you know, we'll do one.
Yeah, one.
Aishwarya, ma'am, you're on your right.
Hello.
Good evening, Aishwarya, ma'am.
At the back.
This is Simran Singh here from First Post. First of all, it's good to hear Angelina's voice with your voice.
Thank you.
So my question to you is, if Maleficent is adapted into a Bollywood film, whom do you want in the opposite? Mother, who can fill up the shoes of Michelle and Ellie?
I'm not the filmmaker. I'll be the actor.
Yeah.
I think you already have a couple of ideas. You're already on the edge of the seat asking the question. Matlab, inhone to already soch liya hai, for sure. You obviously do.
That's all the time we have. I am so sorry, guys.
Last question.
I think I'll be chatting with you soon. I'll be talking to you.
You know, I really know last you question. Want to. What do we do? Yeah? No? Sorry.
Yeah, sure.
Oh,
well.
Aishwarya, this is Vikas from News Nation Channel.
Hi, Vikas.
मैं आपसे जानना चाहूँगा दो सवाल हैं मेरे. एक डबिंग करते वक्त कैसा अनुभव रहा? कोई ऐसा अनुभव जो इमोशनली आपको टच कर गया हो? और दूसरा कि 18 तारीख को एक हफ्ते पहले आप दिवाली पर इतना जबरदस्त तोहफा अपने फ्रेंड्स को दे रही हैं. तो इस बार दिवाली कैसे सेलिब्रेट करने वाली हैं आप?
दोनों थीसिस हैं. यहाँ पर
पहला सवाल तो आपने काफी जवाब
मेरा अनुभव कैसा रहा है? आई थिंक आई ऑलरेडी आंसर दैट अ कपल ऑफ टाइम्स. So if you don't mind, I don't think I'll take their time and repeat myself. Aur Diwali ka jo planning hai, planning inka raha hai. Tohfa ye le aa rahe hain. Aur khushi-khushi, I have been part of it. So it definitely brought a smile to my face that the response has been so warm and so wonderful from our well-wishers all over. And obviously, Maleficent has been a character that people have enjoyed watching the first time over. And I think the play of words, the play of the trailer, the promo, which has piqued the curiosity, the play of words in the title where people don't know what kind of a journey they're in for, I think that always makes for interesting viewing. Like I said, they wonderfully made Maleficent so dear to the heart of the viewers the first time round. Jabki usse pehle people did not even know ki in the first part, Maleficent turned out to be the godmother. And she's the one who turned out to be the embodiment of true love. So I think it's wonderful when a viewer does not know what they're in for in the journey here forth. And that's something for you to look forward to. And definitely the imagery has been glorious. I think what the theatrical experience is going to be huge and fun.
On that note, I'm going to request our friends from media to save your questions for a personal one-on-one if you do have time. But of course, thank you so much. Please spread the word. It's a film I absolutely love. And let me just wrap this afternoon by saying, you know, in the 90s when you wore a crown and made us proud, okay, and today you're wearing another sort of crown, and it's the Maleficent crown. Just want to say we've always loved you, so thank you so much. And thank you for lighting up our Diwali.
Thank you. My pleasure.
Thank you. We'll do a couple of photos, and this is probably the first time I'm going to ask for a picture with you. So
happy Diwali to all of you, and thank you for being here with us. God bless.
Stay. Do a few photos. We'll do one together, then we'll do some. Start off, Ash, by just saying... you make evil look so good.
Thank you for such a warm welcome. And thank you so much, Vikram, for bringing me on this magnificent Maleficent. And thank you all, members of the media and the press, for being here with us this afternoon. And ready to roll, let's throw it open to you.
Ready to roll, that's great. What we're going to do is we're going to get a couple of chairs on the stage and we're going to sit down and I'm going to get to ask you all of these fantastical questions because honestly, this is one of my favorite stories. And you are one of my favorite women. So how amazing is it that we actually get to sit down and chat? So while we wait for that, let me ask you, you said ki aapne ab tak sirf mera pyar dekha hai, mera gussa nahi dekha. जिन्होंने देखा उन्होंने क्या कहा है आज तक?
Watch the movie and discover. You just get to hear it.
Oh my God.
We leave it to Vikram to figure out when they get to see it.
Yeah, exactly. Vikram, I think this is a masterstroke. Let me start off with that. Can I please ask you, first off, while we take our seats, you know, you could have gone another way, but you went this way. Please, thank you so much. You know, I never thought I'd get to use my Maleficent outfit, but today here I am, so thank you for that. Vikram, let's start off by asking you, I would have her on everything that I would produce, right? But for Maleficent, this is a bit of a masterstroke because we don't associate her with anything, you know, traditionally evil. How did that come about? Tell us where that came from.
So, you know, I was just telling Aishwarya backstage that it came about in a Monday morning meeting that we were doing in office. It is.
Okay.
And we said that we are, who is the best person to play Maleficent as we want to scale it up for a wider audience in Hindi.
Correct.
And the only name which came was Aishwarya Rai Bachchan.
Wow.
Everybody unanimously agreed. And we also agreed, I was telling her backstage, that if she said no, you're probably not gone with anyone else.
Oh, wow.
Because really important for us, as you would have seen in films that we have released, whether it's Aladdin or Lion King, it's really important that the person who's playing it embodies it.
Sure.
So at least in our mind, we thought she embodies it perfectly with the poise and the grace and the, you know, just being able to have that steely command.
Oh, thank you so
and,
much.
And that's how it came about.
You know, you said that if she said no, you wouldn't do it.
I had no idea about that little
detail.
In our mind, we pretty much lock and we've been lucky so far.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
Whoever we have thought of playing that role
correct.
Has A, been a Disney fan.
Yes.
And B has agreed to do it
correct.
Because these films are crafted almost to perfection.
Thank you for that. Ash, when they came to you and said that you'd have to do this, what was the thought process? Were you already excited about the franchise itself? Because you have to be a fangirl of Maleficent anyway, right?
There's a lot to say on this. Firstly, and none of you would know this. Nobody would know this. Firstly, yes. I mean, in terms of Disney movies, I think everybody has always felt such a strong connect to the entire library. I mean, I know probably some of you will have the question, your favorite, and I'm already telling you that's a tough one to ever pick or almost impossible because we've all grown up watching Disney movies and then you revisit it again with family. And that's the main theme always. It's Disney's signature. That there's always, every member in the audience will find some kind of connect with their library of movies. And then when it came to Maleficent, yes, obviously I was familiar with the character, with the story as a kid and as a mother, with Sleeping Beauty actually. And with Maleficent, I always found it, I had not seen the movie for so many years. And I was there in Cannes when it came, and I remember seeing all the promotions, and I thought, wow, for Angelina to choose to do this, and she's a mother of kids, and I thought it was so interesting that one took on to tell the story from the perspective of Maleficent, which is different, and even for Disney to do that, because all of us growing up have never discovered the perspective of the other characters, and especially of what might be perceived as the anti-hero or the evil queen or the godmother. You never know what, why, how, and why the character takes the way that it does or plays out the way he or she does. And so in the week off, I don't know, you guys had a Monday morning and I had a Monday evening that we don't know. So on the Monday evening, which was a long weekend, suddenly I was like, Aradhya, chalo, let's just watch this movie. And we haven't seen it, so let's see it. So guess what? I actually saw Maleficent on that Monday. And then it was so bizarre. I received the mail on Wednesday. It all happened really quickly from your end and us. So on the Wednesday, I'm taking Aradhya to bed and I'm like, am I reading right? I mean, I'm getting an inquiry for Maleficent. And I'm like, I've just seen the movie. And so Bikram, confessing to you, strangely, I took that as a sign. I mean, I was just like, this is really weird. For me, I have to see it, and then they have to call and ask for it. And then again, we weren't sure if we'd be able to work our schedules in, so it was just a matter of a day back and forth. And then again, 24 hours later, this window of time opened up, and we managed to just nail it between us. And I was like, it's just meant to be. And yeah, so I followed the meant to be and did it and glad on it and enjoyed the experience. It made us all smile.
I mean, to me, it's like, honestly, two of my favorite universes colliding. All right, so that's pretty great. You know, you spoke about localization and how you've made an extra effort. What do you think that journey has been for Maleficent itself? What do you aim for this film to do?
Yeah, as I was speaking when I came on the stage earlier, that's one of the most important things for us is that we believe these films are great. We believe that as Aishwarya was saying, every member of the family can enjoy this film and enjoys the film and has enjoyed for many, many years, decades. Disney films are all about upliftment and about positivity. Then we looked at these films, we said, hey, these films are so great. We think they're great. Lots of people think they're great. Why can't many more Indians enjoy it? Millions of Indians enjoy it. And therein came about the thought that let's put more effort into making these films more relatable to somebody who wants to watch it in Tamil, somebody wants to watch it in Hindi, somebody wants to watch it in Telugu, and who knows tomorrow which language. He should not be able to watch a great Disney film just because comprehension is coming before entertainment. And then we went about looking at it in the best possible way, which is to induct the best writers, the best musicians, the best lyricists, the best singers, as you've seen across these films, and of course, the best and the most apt voice actors. Because it's such a technical thing to do voice acting, as she can vouch for. And then for Maleficent, as I told you, it happened fairly quickly, but we were very keen that we go not only deep, but we go wide, especially in Hindi. And we think it's a story. Once we saw the film, we realized it's a story that can be enjoyed across India. It's fairly simple. It's got a visually spectacular. It has got fairies, and it's got a world of Moors. The kingdom where it is set is fictional, but looks visually brilliant. And we thought many more million people should enjoy it. And that's the motivation.
That's amazing. And because you spoke about localizing, you know, I'm going to ask you the next question in Hindi. Because, you know, I'm really missing, you know, talking in Hindi right now. You know, dubbing, aapne kaha, bahut hi technical, you know, art hai. And
it's not easy, but the first time I've experienced that I'm my own joke kirdar maine khud nibhaya hai screen pe, उसका मैं डबिंग नहीं कर रही थी और किसी दूसरे आर्टिस्ट के काम पर मैं डबिंग कर रही हूँ ये पहली बार मेरे लिए ये अनुभव रहा है और आई मस्ट से इट वाज आई एक्चुअली गॉट इनटू इट कंप्लीटली एंड दैट्स व्हाई दैट्स अनदर रीज़न बिकॉज आई एम सच अ कमिटेड प्रोफेशनल इट इज़न्ट अबाउट जस्ट एक्सप्लोरिंग एन अपॉर्चुनिटी इट्स अबाउट बिलीविंग दैट यू गोइंग टू एंजॉय डूइंग इट एंड गिव योर ऑल टू इट सो We had to do this really quickly in a short window of time because I was traveling the week after. So technically to get the work in, I had to see it. I had to believe in the character that I'm going to be essaying because it was still about acting out the part. Because it's not a voiceover, it's not just going and mouthing lines. It's about actually, you know, enacting even within the walls of a dark room and with a mic in front of you, you're actually enacting a part. So this was the first time that I was acting out a character and portraying a character that I had not actually acted in front of the camera for. That was so unique. And then again, what a magnificent character and movie to do that too. It was easy to actually fall into the experience of it and lend to doing the job committedly on my part and hopefully well for all of them.
You know, I love it because I, for some reason, and this is why I feel, you know, a little disadvantaged, I never saw it. I never saw how both of you had those green eyes. Both of you have those gorgeous, like, you know, cheekbones. Both of you. So, you know, let me ask you your thoughts. Angelina Jolie, power woman, right?
So endearing and warming to my heart that the moment the announcement came out, the number of well-wishers and, fans all over the world of the character and of us individually and collectively, it was so heartwarming. The number of people who expressed that they kind of could see the synergy. There were sketches. There are some people who proclaimed that they made the sketches earlier, a year ago. So to all of you who have sent me all these visuals and these notes, it's to all of you through the media right now that I'd like to say a heartfelt thank you and reciprocate the appreciation and the love right back. And hope you all go and watch this and enjoy this as much as I had essaying the character as well.
You spoke about, you know, fans. You